And passings of note. Auto designer John DeLorean died Saturday in Summit, New Jersey, of complications from a stroke. In 1981, he introduced his famous gull-winged car, named for himself. Later, he was acquitted of plotting to sell cocaine to salvage his company. John DeLorean was 80 years old. Today's